I understand if you're a little scared.
Yeah.